Men's hockey. Winning the Queen's Cup is the goal for every player in OUA men's hockey. But doing so in triple overtime in front of a sold-out home crowd? Well, that's the sort of thing dreams are made of. And that's exactly what second-year forward Ted Nickel did, scoring 1:14 into the third overtime period on Saturday, March the 7th, to dramatically lift the Griffins to a 2-1 win over the Ottawa Gee Gees in the 109th edition of the Queen's Cup.